space is going to be the next big industry.
I suppose your company is getting me closer to the day when I might find myself on the moon.
Moon is nothing but another continent from our perspective. And just like any other continent, we want to use that continent and the resources from there to make life better for all of us here.
Bob Richards, CEO of a California startup called Moon Express, believes that the first trillionaires will come from space.
I see the moon and the moon sees me, and soon I can see from the moon.
We can now travel to other planets and bring resources back from there.
Leading the world to space helped America achieve new heights of prosperity here on Earth.
Using the ingenuity and cost effectiveness of private enterprise, we're going back.
The team have been designing unique landing gear and cutting-edge miniature radar systems.
There's nothing new about getting to the moon. It's about doing it, applying innovation and disruptive technologies so small teams can do what only superpowers could do before.
We will be sending robotic landers initially to the surface of the moon, carrying scientific and commercial payloads. Then we'll get into the era of exploring for resources and learning how to process those resources and bringing them back to Earth.
The moon, unlike Earth, has not been molten for 4 billion years. Okay, so the things that hit have stayed on the surface and it doesn't have that atmosphere to burn things up. I think there's more platinum on the moon than there is in all the mining reserves of planet Earth.
The platinum, the rare earth elements, plus you have helium-3. That essentially you can use for fusion energy. In a small amount of helium-3 could provide energy for the whole planet for hundreds of years. So it is not just a fun project, it is also a great business.
I just see it as a beginning, an instant in history.
We are those crazy people who think that every idea is a crazy idea until we make it happen, and then people say, of course.